When it comes to defense platforms for planetary and space station defense in Terra Invicta, there seems to be a lot of confusion in the discussion about how defense platforms are upgraded. After reading through all the different forum posts, I was not sure what is right or not anymore. Whereupon, I simply decided to test out what I must do to efficiently increase the intimidation score of my space stations. I call the performance rating an intimidation score because it can help keep alien fleets away from our space stations. At least in one of my games, the lack of knowledge about what I had to research first led to a major blow against me. Because I researched weapons that had no or only a low effect on the rating of my defense platform first, instead of the high rated ones. When we have a look at space and planetary defenses, the first thing we see is that space defenses use two different weapon batteries and one point defense system, throughout all their tier levels from point defense arrays to battle stations. Further, the point defense array use 1 point weapons, the layered defense array 2 point, and the battle station 4 point weapons. Which mean that higher level defense platforms have higher engaging ranges in combat. The planetary defense, on the other hand, seems to use 2 times the same laser cannon type. The description says that defense platforms are upgraded from weapon and armor upgrades, so I knew with which techs I had to play around. I also tested utility modules for ships that are giving them extra firepower or defense, just to be sure that they had really no effect on the platform, which I can confirm now. The easiest thing to check was the armor upgrade. When I upgraded to nanotube armor, both planetary and station defense platforms had their performance rating increased. To check what weapon upgrades are applied to defense platforms, I quickly researched with the in-game console different weapon technologies, and looked at which were upgrading them and which were not. The first thing I recognized was that, when I unlocked new weapon types, cannon upgrades had no effect on both planetary and station defense. And weapon battery upgrades only apply to space station defenses. While I unlocked more and more weapons, which had no effect on the planetary defense at all, I realized that the planetary defense is upgraded by unlocking global weapon technologies. As you can see in this example, they are upgraded from green arc laser cannons to ultraviolet arc laser cannons by finishing the related technology research. So far, I have observed that planetary defense platforms use only laser cannons and no magnetic or other weapons. If I missed some weapons, feel free to share them. I also listed in the video description the order in which the game upgrades planetary and space station defense. The space station defense platform had initially autocannons installed, and was upgraded by unlocking new weapon batteries and point defense systems, by finishing the related engineering projects, up to the point where one ultraviolet phaser battery, one MK3 coil gun battery, and one point defense phaser turret were installed. Overall, it looks like that station defense platforms always use the best available magnetic and laser weapon batteries and the best unlocked point defense system. So far, I hope I could help you by making some things regarding to defense platform upgrades in Terra Invicta more clear. Until next time.